With winter in the forecast, it's time to think flowers. Hi, I'm Bob Yedowitz. Outdoors, winter can be dreary, but indoors, it can be one of the most colorful gardening seasons. Bulbs planted in pots in fall will burst into color weeks later to brighten gray winter days. The process is called forcing, but maybe it should be called fooling. What we do is fool flower bulbs into thinking it's time to bloom. Some bulbs, such as amaryllis and paperwhites, are very easy. Other bulbs, such as tulips or hyacinths, require periods of cold treatment. You can find information on forcing in gardening books or on the internet. Forcing, fun projects for you and the kids, fabulous winter flowers. For Gardening on the Go, I'm Bob Yedowitz.